Now the second largest trade show in the world, the 23rd Taipei Cycle Trade Show was held from the 17th to 20th March at the TWTC Nangang Exhibition Hall. Taipei Cycle 2010 this time focused on three product themes, high quality, high unit price, and creativity. In the first 3 days alone, the number of foreign visitors coming to the event reached 4,913, or a 7.6% growth from the 4 days show last year.
Last year, the unit price for exported bikes on average was $291, or a 13.1% growth from the year before. It proved again that bikes made in Taiwan truly are high-quality products and worth a premium price.
A total of 894 vendors from 36 countries participated in the event, and they together used 3,018 booths. As the number of participating vendors and event areas the largest yet, Taitra, the hosting organization for this event, extended the event to include the fifth and sixth floors of the hall. Also, an outdoor exhibit space was designated to accommodate exhibit needs for all participating vendors. Leading brands for this event included Giant, Merida, Ideal, and Kenda.
Taipei Cycle this year has been a great success. I would like to offer my thanks to Taitra for their careful plans and arrangements. Meanwhile, our visitors and participating vendors came from all over the world. All well-known brands set up branch offices here in Taiwan, and none of them missed this event. In other words, all vendors, large or small, are all gathered here in Taiwan.
Based on the nature and content of the product, the whole show area can be divided into two types. The whole bike section dedicated to branded bikes and the bike parts and accessory section which feel like large shopping centers.
Topic's Mega Morph won Best of the Best at the 2010 Red Design Awards. It is 100% domestically developed, and its most amazing feature is that it combines the advantage of a traditional stand-up inflator and a collapsible bike inflator. So it is easy to use like a stand-up and convenient to carry like a collapsible.
Responding to the green industry trend, the area dedicated to light electrical vehicles doubled from that of last year, which made light electrical vehicles a focus of the show.
We made the thinnest motor in the world, and it is ultra light. Compared to similar products on the market, our motor thickness is reduced by 70% and the weight is 50% lighter. So our manufacturers can work to add value to their bicycle products and incorporate electrification technologies into product designs to make them high-end products.
In terms of auxiliary events, Taitra designated an outdoor bicycle trial area for vendors to promote their products and for participating visitors to experience exhibited products. The International Bicycle Design Competition and Extreme Cycling Performance were also hosted at the show. Taipei Cycle 2010 is dedicated to bring business opportunities to participating vendors and the best services to buyers. It has become the most important bicycle trading platform in the world. The growing show size and number of buyers also confirm the fact that the high quality and the high unit price brand attributes established by domestic bike manufacturers over the years are well accepted by the international community.
Lots of different vendors and very interesting.
There's just such a variety from all over the world. So, and it, for Australia, it's very central for us to come here rather than go to Europe. It's a good show. It's a good location. Transport in and out is good. Very easy. We like Taipei.